Meridian police are looking for two armed robbers. Police say last night, two men wearing hoodies walked into a Cefco store at the 1600 block of 14th Street and robbed the clerk at gunpoint. They got away with some cash. No one was hurt. Please call police if you have any information.